What's up, guys? Today we're gonna catch the legendary dragon, and I can already see him on the sonar. He is off to the right, but we're gonna figure out how to actually catch that dude. Thankfully, I've got an idea. Right over here, we've got a dragon fish, and I'm thinking maybe we can use him to catch that legendary dragon. Now, how much are you worth, my friend? We have no idea. Whoa! It's 120! That's a great start! Now, in order to catch this dragonfish, I think we have to go into the cave. So let's see if we can go all the way down and catch some really nice stuff. I can actually see him on the sonar though. But look what happens! The sonar just kinda dies out! And this is where last time we found a shark that we had never seen before. I think if we catch that one, maybe then we can catch the dragon. Oh, it's a fishy right over here. Nope, I don't want that fishy though. I want another one. Yo, look at this. We're going all the way down here. Guys, quickly, leave a like on the video. Let's see if this video can get 2 likes. Oh, I see some trees over here. All right. Whoa. What is that for a fish? Hold on. We just got something really special. We just got something really special. Okay, now we need to look for the walls and not hit anything while reeling this guy in. Oh. See, that's what I mean. Oh, please let there be an opening to the top. Please let me... Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Are we stuck? Are we... Guys, are we stuck? No, wait. We just squeeze through here. We can squeeze through here. Come on, come on, come on. Do not hit the walls because then the fish is gonna get out of here. We have 1 minute and then my light is gone. Then we won't see anything anymore. Nice and careful. Guys, I can't believe it. This is the best start to a fishing adventure I've seen in my entire life. Oh, yes. I think we're outside of the cave, right? Are we out yet? I'm not entirely sure. Wait, wait, wait. I see something. All right. The radar is back, or sonar. I still don't know what to call it. And we got ourselves something super special. Well, it's nighttime. It's a germ. 220,000. Hallelujah. Wait, why is it nighttime, though? Guys, I can definitely see him though. Whoa, and all of the fish are gone. Is that because it's night? Hey, wait a minute. Maybe now we can catch a night fish sire. Is that what we need to catch? The dragonfish? Wait, there's something over there. There's something over there. Hold on, hold on, hold on. That's a big fish. That's a... We need a bigger bait. Oh no! We need a bigger bait, people. You heard him. And we need to catch someone. Oh, there's another new fish. Guys, there's like a whole bunch of night fish over here. Okay, so we catch a very tiny fish. Then we catch this guy over here. Come on, buddy. Come on. I know you want to bite this one. I know you want to bite this one. Oh, what is he doing? I need a big bait super fast for that super rare fish. We're gonna go over here and I think this one. Yes, that's perfect. That's gonna be a level 2 bait. All right, there we go. Oh, it's a knight. Oh, he's right over here. So we're gonna go ahead and buy a huge hook. All right, then we're gonna go back down. Oh, no, where'd he go? I don't see him anymore. It's gonna be okay. We gotta be able to catch this one, right? Unless he is scared by my light. We still have 140 left on the light. Wait, he went to the right, didn't he? We gotta go to the right, people. We're going the wrong way. Oh, and I would ask 2 of these guys. Oh, hey, are you making a baby fish? Because I don't want to see that, man. Get out of here. Scanning the ocean. Oh, oh, wait, 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 wait. He did go to the left. Wait. Wait, what? Guys, this fish is massive. He only appears in the nighttime. We have to catch him before we go for the dragonfish. Or dragon. It's just, it's not even a fish. It's an actual dragon. I see the swordfish on the radar. Okay, not bad. Oh, 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 that's him. That's actually him. He is so fast. We now know where he swims. So all we gotta do is dangle this thing in front of his face and he's gonna bite it, right? Yes. Yes. Yeah, no, 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 no. Oh my goodness. How do you catch this guy? Oh, wait. We've got a bleeper. All right. We did get this one, though. Now, I do see a nice head over here. I'll take another head. This is a... Oh my goodness. That is so terrible. 1,500 bucks. No, I'm going to keep mine that allows us to... Oh, wait, 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 wait. Fish alert, ladies and gentlemen. Come on. And catch him. Yes. Yeah. That was so beautiful. Yeah, I'm over here, my friend. There you go. Guys, it's daytime again, and check it out. Oh, the dragon is on the radar. We just need some, like, delicious bait. So we're gonna go down right over here to catch this tiny guy. There we go. Hello, snapfish. Then we're gonna go down, and let's see if we can find a mustard fish. I'll take this one, though. That's fine. There we go. This is a yellow jack, but I don't care. Because we're gonna buy a mega hook. And then, oh, does he not, like, transform? He doesn't transform, but he will in a second. Yoink! That's right. Right next to the dragon. Come here, buddy. Where do you think you're going, my friend? Oh, no, he's going off to the right. I can't go that far, can I? We do have another fishy right over here, actually. Hello, fishy. Ooh, it's a purple one. Oh, this one is great. I love it. All right, let's pull this one in as well. Let's see. It's a a what? Huh? What? A what?
Guys, I just what?
I thought we would catch this just for fun. It's a Josie. Apparently, it's worth $1 million. All right, that is by far the biggest surprise and by far the most expensive fish I've ever seen in my life. Wow, that was crazy. Let's let's get another bait. Come here, buddy. Come here. Where are you going? Where are you going? Get right over here. Because now it is time to catch that dragon. Okay, this guy's out of here. What in the world? Yoink. We're gonna go back down. This guy will do. Thank you. Look at the value of the fish we have. We have 5 fishies for almost 1.6 million. But we're gonna go all the way to the... Oh, yes. Oh, yes. All the way to the right. We see him. We see him, all right. We see him, all right. So we're gonna go all the way over here. And the sonar is gonna die out. That's fine. Because we're gonna get a light. And we're gonna yank this thing nice and far. That's how we're gonna yank it. Oh, no. No, no. No, 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 no. Not these. Not these at all. Let's see. What is that? Whoa. That's also a new fish. Oh, no. No. That's not a new. That's a mustard fish. We don't want that one, of course. Ooh, another new one. Oh, guys. So many new fishies, but I want to see that dragon. Whoa, that's a big one. Holy moly. Okay, well, I like this one too. I think it's called a stalker or a stabber or something. He has a really weird name. It's a piercer.
But we gotta get that dragon, man.
So we're gonna go ahead and grab the tiny one. And we're gonna yoink that one. Oh, 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 dragon has been spotted. Now we're gonna go ahead and catch this one. Thank you. And now we really gotta get that dragon. Come on, people. No, 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 no. Don't bite this one. Oh, I saw him. I saw him. I saw his tail. He is over here, people. He is over here. Whoa, that's also a really big fish over there.
Whoa, whoa, that's a big one. But that's not even the one we're looking for. That's not a dragon. What is this? What is this? Guys, we are catching some incredible fish today. Look at that eyeball.
Oh my goodness, that's a big eyeball, my friend.
This is an abyssal. 800K.
Guys, our boat is worth almost 2.5 million. We are super rich. We are super... Well, not yet. We got to sell it, but we are going to be super rich, right? And I did see the actual dragon. We know he's around, right? So we just got to go ahead, get one more big hook or a mega hook. We're also going to get a rocket so we can yeet this thing all the way into nowhere. That's right. Or better.
Because the boat cannot go...
No, 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 no. The boat cannot go anymore to the right. Get away from me, fishies. Get away... Oh!
That was him! Oh! No,
what? Whoa. What is this for a fish? What is that for a fish? Oh my goodness, I want to catch that one. That's a new fish as well. I'm going to lose it, guys. That's too many fish here. That's too much cool stuff. Come on, we got to get over there again.
The reason there's so many new fishies is because we've never been able to go so far.
But now with the big boat and the big rockets and the big bait, I mean, we can do anything, right? Oh no. Oh no, I did not want this fish though. That's like 5 billion awesome fish and the one super lame one we catch. Are you kidding me right now?
It's rocket time! Yeah!
That is so much fun, just yeeting a fish away. Now, let's see if we can dodge. What are the... What was that? That was a really nice one too. Hey! Oh no, I want this one.
Are you kidding me? No!
This is mustard fish 2.0. I like him just as little. Which is nothing at all. I really don't like this one. Oh my goodness. Rocket time 2.0, everyone. There we go. Come on, Mr. Dragon. I know you're here. I know you're around. And I know you wanna bite. Oh, 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 oh.
Wait, what? How did this guy take my bait? How is that even possible? What is that on his side? What is that? Is that... like headphones or something?
That was a little bit weird. Do we have to like catch him with a bomb or something? Is that how you catch that fish? Come here, fishy fishy. I got a bomb for you this time around. Come on, where you at? Where are you at?
Yeah, and now he's gone, huh? Now he's gone. Are you kidding me?
All right, fine. I'll take this a chow. And I'm gonna say chow. Back to the water.
Whoa, look at those fish. Those are cool. Can I catch this one? Yes, we can catch this one too. This is also one of those, like, glow-in-the-dark fishies, I think. Kind of like the glowfish, but it doesn't really glow all that much.
I guess that's why it's not a glowfish. It's a Lambie. All right, Lambie, listen up. You got one mission and one mission only. Catch the dragon. You hear me, my friend? Catch the dragon.
I mean, this is the biggest and most difficult fish in the entire world, right?
Oh, my goodness. He is stuck.
That guy is actually stuck. Are you kidding me? But yeah, the biggest and most difficult fish. So yeah, we can catch him, right? That really sounded like I had a lot of confidence in myself. I know we can do it, okay? I know we can do it, people. Also, if we can catch that purple one, that would be kind of nice. Come here, Mr. Purple. Come here. Come here. No, no, not you. Not you, my friend. Oh, and I have no more light. I have no more light. I have no more light, ladies. What was that? What was that? Oh, no. All right. What did we catch, ladies and gentlemen? I cannot... What is that? What do I see over here? Oh, 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 wait, what? What was that? We had like a triple bite. That's what I call a wombo combo, all right? That's what I call a wombo combo. What is this, though? This is, was that not... Wait, what? Pretty sure that fish has the same name as the other fish? Yoink, there goes another fish right into the sky. Space mission, fish edition. So I want all of the cool fish to gather around my bait, okay? How does that sound? But only the cool fish, okay? Not like the dragon, you know? Which, again, is not a fish, but it's a dragon. Maybe we just gotta go down a little bit. Does that make sense? We just go down into some kind of a cave, all right? And oh, yes, like this one right over here. Very nice. And we just see if there's something in the cave. Is there something in the cave? There better be. Oh! There's a very big angry fish over here. Hey, we saw this one last time as well. Okay, we're gonna figure out how to catch that one because clearly he doesn't like my regular hook over here. Do we have like a catalog or something? I think we do, right? Yeah. It says right here, the Mamo guards his nest in the caverns on the coral basin through a memo egg. Memo egg? Do we have to steal his egg or something? We're gonna grab a new light, but no hook, and we're just gonna go right back down. And we're gonna steal his egg. Let's see if that does something. What if we get an egg fish? Can you imagine an egg fish? Anyway, we're back at the cave. And let's see if we can be nice and fast about it, alright? Nice and fast. Nice. Oh! There is an egg over here! How do we catch it, though? Because this guy is really up in my business, you know? Oh, that was the dragon. That was definitely the dragon. We're gonna make him follow our bait, I think. Maybe we should just feed the dragon the egg. Does that work? Is that why the egg is there? It's gotta be, right? Guys, we gotta go back down and find the dragon. Whoa, what is that guy doing? He's shaking all over the place. He's seen some scary stuff in his life, all right? And there we have our good friend, the mustard fish. He looks so silly, right? Oh my. He's like a dragon, but then the exact opposite. He's not a dragon at all. Yes. Yes, hello, Mr. Dragon. It's me, James. I am here to catch you. No, not this one. Ah, I'm so close. Guys, we're so close to catching him. I can't believe it. We are so close. Oh, wait, we did get a new fish, though. Not entirely sure what you would call this. Wait, is this one of the quest fish? Is this what we need? It's a ghast. Are you supposed to be spooky because you're not spooky at all, my friend? Oh, this one is pretty. Look at that. Look at all the colors. Oh, it's all purple and pink. Oh, are you gonna help us catch the dragon? A blissy? I don't think she is, but we're gonna get a huge hook anyway. And yoink, there you go. Let's see if we can go back down and actually catch the dragon. Last time we got like his tail, but we need the face, which is where the fangs are at. Does a dragon have fangs? I don't know. It's a lot of fishies looking at my bait. Then that's not okay. Oh, not this one again. Mustard fish 3.0, ladies and gentlemen. Can we catch this guy though? Come over here, buddy. You know what? It's not a dragon, but we're gonna get the dragon. We just gotta get rid of all the other stuff, you know? Just to clean up the ocean a little bit. I don't think this is what they mean with cleaning the ocean. I think they're talking about plastic, not about the fish. At least that is if this is a fish, because quite frankly, it looks really weird. You look a little weird, my friend. Ooh, a thistle. 140 buckaronis. Mamma mia. Oh. What is this? What is this for a fish? Hey, what you doing, man? All right, this looks like a pretty interesting one. And we had to go up anyway because I need a new light. This is a slimy. Nice. Oh, my goodness, that's him. Oh,
no. He took the bait, but... Oh, he didn't bite the hook.
Come on, people. This is the one. I just have a really good feeling about this. So here's the dragon. All we gotta do is drag it down into the cave. Come here, Mr. Dragon. I know you're around. I know you're around. That's right. Yes, Mr. Dragon. Come with me, that's right, come with me. We're gonna go down into the cave, you hear me? We're gonna go down into the... No. Come right over here, come right over here, nice. Keep going. We're gonna go right over here, Mr. Dragon. Follow me. We're gonna go to the egg. Oh, don't get stuck, please. Okay, we're gonna go up here, that's right. We're gonna go up and down, up and down, up and down. Now there should be an egg somewhere here, right? Where's the egg? I need the egg, please. Is it over here? It's gotta be, right? It's gotta be somewhere over here. Come on, where is it? Where is the egg, ladies and gentlemen? Is it over here? I am lost in the caves! Calm down. Calm down. Now we know where to go. That's right. We're gonna go around here and then into here. Does that... Hey! Hey! Where do you think you're going? Where is he going? Come here. Come here. Where are you going, Mr. Dragon? Where you going? Come over here!
Here we go! 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 Come on, my friend! Come on, big boy! Come on, big boy! We're gonna go around right over here, and we're gonna go down. We're gonna go down into the cave. Into the cave. Just like this. Then we're gonna go to the left. Yes! Yes! Come on! Come on! Keep going! Keep going! Keep going! Keep going! Now, all we need to do is grab the egg. Come on, my friend. There you go.
No!
Here we are again. Nice and close this time. Nice and close this time. We got the egg. We got the egg.
Oh! He bit the egg!
I can't believe it. Actually can't believe it. Okay, now we have to be so careful. We have to be careful, people. We have to be careful. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, yes. Please do not let go. We need this dragon. We need it so bad. I've been fishing for so many hours. I don't even know what day it is anymore. Come on, people. Come on. Yes, I can see the daylight. Come on. Yes, yes, yes. We got it. Oh my goodness. Guys, that was a challenge. That's 1.5 million bucks. We caught the dragon, guys. Thanks for watching and check out these videos on screen right now.